It's all about the moment. This could be a special bottle you've been waiting to open, or a bottle of Somme is excited to pop, or just something you picked up for that evening. Wine is so versatile with its application. It can be very serious, but it doesn't have to be very serious at all. I've made wine my life's work because I've always loved working with people. And working with wine has given me the opportunity to work with people in the best context. Rarely are people having a bad time drinking wine and eating dinner. I've been lucky enough to work with some of the best in the business. A lot of this industry has to do with networking, mentoring, and sending the elevator back down. It's amazing what hindsight does, and I have had so many friendships over the years, I would be silly to think that I could have done this alone. I'm inspired every day by new wine styles, sommeliers, and new restaurants. It truly is an ever-evolving landscape of business ventures, trends, fads, and history. There are a lot of hard work that goes into wine. I'm lucky to have been able to be a part of it. You do it for the love of people, mentorship, and good wine.